Billings police officers are found justified in the shooting death of a 26-year-old man back in January. Police responded to a pawn shop to find Chance Mavity trying to sell stolen guns. Mavity fled on foot, and when officers told him to stop, he fired at officers. That jury deliberated for over an hour.